Swag.
15's in the back of the Dodge, out the garage. Got my homies riding with me, getting better be charged. They talk about the clock until I tell them that'll be yours. I'm North Atlanta, representers, and we giving the yarn. Get beat, bad in this car, saw the scrap of this squad. They think they swaggin', but they name is what we left of these boys. Uncontrollably, like we just hit the gravity bomb. Half of these rappers too bad to be giving rapping at all. Tryna dress up like a widow, hoping that somebody notice them. Maybe when I strike a knock, I'm down like they a bowling pin. Maybe I'm just holding out a touch, attitude is for the kids. If you don't like me, go and watch some nigga lowly again, you little motherfucker. I'm over them, I'll stick them up, instead of yellow go for them, provoking them. It's hard for me to tell the difference between a rapper and a singer of a rock and roll band. I don't think this shit's appropriate. Way too many rappers wanna look like Lenny Kravitz. Personally, I think these pussies get too many passes. Just store shopping with the shit, your rockin' looks lame, and your music ain't it, the shit is average. And the fact that make you mad is even better. I don't swear them people talking shit about the way I look every day. Long hair, don't care, red pair, but Van Jordan, the wear all black, no hook, fuck
you.
You're a deal. All these rappers wanna bite, like they don't know how to write. They constantly freestyle, my dick is tight. Every time they say a line with a metaphor in it, they wanna pause or laugh or ad-lib, fake swag. They just copy who they like. Tryna sound like Gucci, a future, but Tucci. These dudes need a lesson before they get behind the mic. Ain't nobody bugging your record, they bugging in the hype. They was feeling me until they say it right.